It is now my privilege to confer our second honorary doctor of humane letters to Honolulu, an esteemed education leader in his home country of Myanmar. Growing up, he faced a great deal of adversity, overcame many challenges, but successfully obtained a scholarship from the East-West Center, and in 1962, he arrived in Honolulu to attend the University of Hawaii, where he received a master's education in 1963. He then returned to Myanmar and began his remarkable career. He was immediately appointed Assistant Administration Officer of Schools in the Directorate of Education, and 4 months later was appointed principal of the Pathein Teacher Training School. In 1965, he was named Assistant Education Research Officer at the newly established Burma Education Research Bureau under the Ministry of Education, where he focused on the field of language and the literacy movement of Myanmar. His work had a profound effect on how language was taught. Despite challenges, in 1964 to 1988, mass literacy movement achieved a 78.6 literacy rate throughout the country. Honolulu continued to be the model, and in 1977 was named Director General of the Department of Basic Education, where he eventually became an influential advisor to the Ministry of Education. In later years, he also served as the head of the Myanmar Academy of Arts and Science. For his significant contributions to the mass literacy movement and bringing about overall education gains to the people of his country, we are pleased to award him this high honor. Who don't know who, if you please come forward.